In the middle of that raging political battle over evidence of the surgical strikes, former Army Chief General Shankar Roychowdhury has told NDTV that India should not put out any information on the operation in public domain.
As far as the Congress, General Chowdhury is saying, use all information and evidence and put it out in the public domain because you have to counter Pakistan propaganda. Do you agree with that, General Chowdhury, before I get the BJP, the Congress and the AAP into this conversation?
I very definitely do not, because okay. This is an ongoing operation.
Okay.
And the yes. ISI, the Pakistan Army, the Pakistan intelligence are eagerly looking forward to whatever they can pick up, particularly from the Indian media, because as you know, 80% of all intelligence comes from open sources. Now, India should not put yes. its most secret information on open sources. So I would very definitely not, and I'm a little actually disturbed when people, when I saw something in the media again, maybe not your channel, maybe some other channel, that the Sri Rajnath Singh is saying that we are seeing what is the report and we will see what to publish. I think we should not even be talking about this.
Yeah.
So I'm disturbed. I don't okay, think we should give any information about a situation to about, because Pakistan is looking okay. forward to it to pick up intelligence about India's operational techniques.
That's a fair point.
This is what the Pakistan Army wants to know and the ISI wants to know.